a temporary dwelling place. And the other word for tabernacle is the simple word tent. A tent is certainly not very permanent. It's just something that you use temporarily. And that's what our body is. Our body is just a tent in which God has placed the person, the personality, the invisible personality of the mind, the will, and the emotion. And then he also put alongside of it a spirit concept or a spirit entity that is capable of communication and fellowship then with his Creator.